the Saturdays. I was caught in a place far away from the light. What I saw, I couldn't face or close my eyes.
I could turn back the
page, rewrap my point of view,
save all the time you waste.
Got to get gone, gone.
Don't let it escalate.
And don't fight, it's just no use.
There's nothing left to say.
Got to get gone, gone, gone.
Headliner Stereophonics there, but now I'm joined by the very glamorous Saturdays. My
Hello.
Ladies,
how are you? Good, how are you?
Very good, thank you, very good. Una, congratulations.
Thank you.
Very exciting. So this means that the sixth Saturday is getting her first on stage.
That's right, yeah, because we're actually on tour in December, and so there'll be a little sixth one there, you know.
Brilliant. Doing harmonies and stuff.
Like coming into a musical world and all that. It'll probably have the bug when it comes out, and it'll want to be, I want to start like probably Saturday's Juniors. You never
yes,
know.
Yes. Yay! I'm gonna knit a little thing. I'm gonna knit like a pair of shorts or something. Now you guys have been together now for about 4 years, which is quite long in girl band terms. Yeah. What's the secret?
We just get on as mates, I think.
Yeah.
You know, we all enjoy what we do, and we're the best of mates, and I think
I think you can always tell with bands when it's kind of forced and a bit fake, but, you know, we have been really lucky. We've had some amazing songs as well, and we do work really hard, so I think it's kind of a combination of everything together.
You've done some writing for the third album, which is coming out. Does this mean you're going to be bearing your souls?
Yeah, we have, really. Yeah, that's I think that's one good thing about being five girls, as I'm sure you can imagine. There's a lot of emotions and a lot of things that are going on in our lives, so inspiration
like
from each other.
A counselling session.
Yeah.
I understand. Also, with writing, Kutching, let's be clear. Thank you, The Saturdays. Now, to bring this evening to the kind of rousing climax it deserves, let's slip on some spandex, cover ourselves in glitter.